I can't do nothing if he keeps spamming. God. I try to stop it, but I can't control it. Don't tell me that's all. Finally, spam mode. Guys, we playing a game. It's not, this is an anti, Super Jump Master Shadow Ultra Ninja Saiyan 4 Walter Barto. Woo! Yes, he played that. The secret just called Naruto 4. That's it. From the tie away. Cuts it up. Destroy things. I'm gonna destroy. Okay, that's the only thing. Mm-hmm. Destroying an art as much as crystal. Don't know how long this video will be, but what the heck? That fight?
The story of a never-ending chain of battles.
Yo! Naruto! Jumping, look! Hi-ya, hi-ya. I'm dancing! Can't take my dance move! My dance move of death! I'm being here already. If I don't know how to play. Hey, no cheating. He's cheating. Look, he's doing all the special things. Hey, it's a spammer. I can't fight a spammer. Get me spammer. See, this is spammer. God, I only do one move. Is this what happened? No, he. It's attacks. Reset. Boost. I have so much attacks. God. Hey, yeah, you can't spam. No one can beat the spam on the way. Let's get for spamming. Okay, oh God, I'm running off. Ken, you're nothing if he keeps spamming, God. I try to stop it, but I can't control the control. Don't tell me that's all. Okay. Finally, spam mode. The power of not spamming at all! Yes! That's a dog, buddy! What? So not fair, it's a spam wall! How you like it? Come on. I have one hand, he's become a spammer. Again, God. What to do? Get spammed. Die, Spammo, die, come on, die, will you? No, you miss, because you keep missing. How am I missing? I didn't know, no, I just didn't know. Can't hit no one. This recording. God, that's like 20 minutes. I met someone. Two days.
the tailed beast in Susan O. I would say we're both plenty warm now, wouldn't you? Indeed.
This is amazing. I didn't know this was in it. Okay, this is like when I go to night tier, because this is like the bottle tournament. Bottle tournament. I don't know when, but it could be able to be bottle tournament. Kill him. finally, a husband.
But still, the ninja keep up the fight.
God!
They fight for what they believe in, to follow their own true path.
Oh, good. See, you could do better. Cute, that thing's cute. So cute, and I did a fox like that. To see that, that's the whole story, plus be like, so after finish the story, we can be like Bonto, so. Okay. Grab some. Go, we have one more level to play. God, woo! Next chapter.
And so time passed, but the cycle of battle never ended. And as the violence of the ninja world continued to grow more severe, two shadows walked down a path. What will they find? And what new path will it lead them toward? In the next chapter, two unparalleled warriors.
The world is going to end here.
We can pick a side. Oh my god. 8 minutes. It's 8-7. So we go, Eddie Man, we're gonna play this one. Are you ready?
Land of Fire, Hidden Leaf Village.
Huh?
Here lives a boy who dreams of becoming the village leader, the Hokage. That boy's name is Naruto.
Naruto!
In his body dwells the nine-tailed fox, the mighty-tailed beast that once attacked the village. But the strong will that he was born with allowed him to run down the path of growth. However, there was trouble brewing in the ninja world. An organization known as the Akatsuki had set out to collect the nine-tailed beasts, including the nine tails, and declared war on the ninja world, releasing the flames of a massive conflict. Once they were ignited, the flames continued to burn on and on. But Naruto Uzumaki just kept staring straight ahead. Having forged new bonds, he kept his eyes fixed on the future and let loose a roar. That roar grew strong and spread. And as if they were echoes, his many allies leapt into action.
Naruto!
Naruto!
All for his sake as he keeps on fighting. This world is meaningless now. The Gero statue here? Don't tell me he's ready to begin.
Now, time for chaos.
The roars from the splitting earth herald the end. As this battle to save the ninja world enters its final stage. The ultimate
deathmatch begins.
Hello, Vivian! Hello, Vivian! Wait, Pokemon.
The world no longer needs
but it's anime.
A future or any famous heroes.
Yes, it does.
When this reality ends, all you need is a single
dream. Don't. Don't.
I had a dad. A mom. An old man Sage. Kids look up to heroes. So I'm gonna keep charging ahead without losing my way. I'm gonna become the best Hokage there's ever been. That's my dream, you idiot!
So, dream, idiot. This was dream, you idiot. No, not until you break spam all day. Naruto, I'm sorry. What did I do? I put my beef.
What should we do?
The power of Mortal Kombat and Mario and something stuff to look up to and the family and what's the fun is? Yeah. Yep. Woohoo! Hey, come on, you idiot! Ah, don't you. Overkill Naruto, just overkill us. Sounds like guys so cool. Overkill him? Why did you just overkill him? He's dead, knock it. Overkill him. The power of my fidget! Beat them all! Fidget! What?
You're too late.
Oh yeah, I'll kill him again. God, again. Well, a bee. Oh yeah. Yeah, I can't see someone. That thing's cute. Studying it. That's a silly.
something.
Well, this is what we have some time for today. If you want to date a video, it was my dating, I'm gonna wanna miss my second part of this. Who is this guy but cool? Slice that like button and hit that big red thing to subscribe and the bell to be notified. Peace, I don't know what to say, but still. Check it out now.